Hey guys, so today
we're gonna be making
a drink cake. So what you're gonna do is pour the flour
into the bowl.
Next, what you're gonna wanna do is crack the 4 eggs into here, but make sure you don't put the shell in there. We don't need a crunchy cake.
We don't need a little crunchy. It adds a little spice.
So we need a 1/4 cup of oil, right? Well, unfortunately, my stupid measuring cup doesn't have a 1/4.
Okay, I know a 1/4 is half of 1/2. So we need to go halfway.
Big brains over here. And now, next, what you're gonna wanna do is pour 1 cup of water. And then once you have all your yummy ingredients in, you're gonna wanna use a mixer and mix it. Unfortunately, our... Come on. We don't have an electric one that works that well, so let's get out over the place. You have to stir by hand. So once it's thick and creamy like this, this is when you know it's about done. So next, once you got your yummy cake mix, you're gonna pour it in the pan like this. So now you wanna put the cake in the oven and we're cooking it for 30 minutes. Okay, now we're getting our cake.
This is our inspiration. So
this is what we're actually trying to do. So let's go.
Okay, so. Okay. Around me, catch your body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us.
Baby, I like you so.
We ate. Okay.
Now we just need the background. So since we already made his. Okay. His face, he has a blue background. So. Since we did the background, this is our drink cake. So that's how you make a drink cake, and here are the final results. Boom, boom, boom.